Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. So today is Sunday. It's currently 10 a.m. and I woke up around 8:30 and then I decided, nah, we're gonna go back to bed. So it's 10 a.m. and I'm just waking up. I'm gonna just bring you guys through a little relaxing morning routine. It's gonna be more than just like face care and stuff like that. It's gonna be everything I do up until the afternoon. So I really hope you guys enjoy these types of videos. If you do, be sure to give it a big thumbs up and do not forget to subscribe if you want to see more from me. Let's get started with my day. Gonna take my hair down now. I literally just did that so I can wash my face and stuff, but the cats are fed. I love the way that they act in the morning with food. Felix just like sits there waiting patiently and Flora's like back and forth, back and forth. I need to eat from both bowls. I need to eat from both bowls. And now she always eats from his bowl. So let me see if I can point to her. That's Flora and that's supposed to be Felix's bowls. But he always has to eat from hers over here. She's so weird, but they're getting along really well, so that's all that matters, I guess. Wanted to try and put you guys up on my windowsill. Sorry if there's like plants shooting in. But as you guys may have noticed, I haven't been on my phone yet today. I just went on my phone to check and I had a few text messages, so it's been the first like half an hour of my day. I try not to be on my phone, or at least not that much. I do go to bed every night with my phone on airplane mode, so that kind of helps because it reduces the amount of notifications that I'm receiving in the morning. And on top of that too, I just have like a deadly fear of Amber Alerts. And now that I live alone, yeah, no, I can't deal with the noise. I literally wake up crying my eyes out if I hear one. God, I thought one of my cats blew up, but they didn't. So yeah, I'm just going on my phone now. Got it right here. And next thing on my to-do list for the morning would be to make some coffee. Oh, this lighting is going a little wild. The next thing on my to-do list would be to make some coffee. So we're gonna do that, and then we're also going to make a smoothie bowl. And I guess I'll kind of show you guys what I do. I do have a video on here already with different smoothie bowl recipes for you, so I will link it down below. And then usually after I make breakfast, I just relax and watch some YouTube for a bit. So let's do all that. Thank you. So now's the time where I eat. I do my 5-minute journal, usually after I eat, just because I want this to be still in smoothie bowl form. And now I'm just gonna choose what I feel like watching. I feel like a lot of these are good ones, but usually I like watching Brandon Walsh in the morning because he's pretty funny, or his videos are funny, so.
Can I change my color?
Love ads.
How do you feel about me dating your brother?
Good girl. She listens. She's so good. Are you camera shy? My little girl.
She's trying to get my food. She likes peanut butter.
Yes, you do.
So now that I'm done eating and my coffee and all that, I'm not gonna lie. When you're home by yourself, sometimes you forget to brush your teeth. I'm not gonna lie. Sometimes I forget to brush my teeth in the morning. But not today. So I'm gonna brush my teeth now. Also, not to mention, like, sometimes I will forget because I'm still drinking my coffee. Like, today was a rare occasion where I finished my coffee really early. Why do I feel like these are all, okay, no, they're not right. So I'm gonna brush my teeth, but before that, I gotta take some medication. So I feel like a lot of you guys know that I take anxiety medication. I feel like I've mentioned it before. And I upped my dosage recently, which means I need a knife. So I take 1.5 of these now. Nice. So if anyone is not aware, I suffer with generalized anxiety disorder. It is so common. A lot of people have it even when they don't realize they have it. So I'm not really like nervous to talk about it on here because it's such a common thing and I think it should be talked about. I have been on and off medication for it forever. And I went on it again in 2020 summer, which I feel like is very fitting for everything that's been happening. I just used to see medication as a way to hide symptoms and kind of like avoid fixing things, but now I'm trying to change my mindset into seeing it as a tool because I still do so much on the outside for my mental health, like self-care, self-love, doing things I enjoy, hobbying, working out, all that. But sometimes that's just not enough. And I mean, we're all going through so much right now with COVID and not seeing anyone. I live alone and it's a struggle. So having the medication as a tool has definitely been saving me a little bit. So yeah, I am just finishing up that and I'm gonna brush my teeth. If you guys do not own an electric toothbrush, you really should. I have the Philips Sonicare one and it's just rechargeable, and I bought like a 10 pack of the tops so that way every 2.5-3 months I can just switch them out. That is the recommended amount. You should be getting a new toothbrush or like a new toothbrush head every 3 months. So yeah. Now that I'm done brushing my teeth, doing all that stuff, it's time to do a workout. So today is Sunday, as I've already said, and Sundays I do leg day. I do leg day twice a week. I do it on Sundays and Thursdays, I believe. Thursdays. So I start off with my glute activation. So I just gotta roll out my yoga mat and start doing some of that. And then I have all of my equipment here, including my exercise bike. So all of these weights and resistance bands and running shoes and everything all get used during my leg day specifically, but also for my upper bodies and stuff as well. And I absolutely love the way everything is set up. And let's get started. From your telescope, take me on this journey home. I don't wanna wait no more. Lay me down behind the moon. Tell me you'll be on us soon. I don't wanna wait no more. Floating all the way, as long as I'm safely in your arms, and
It don't really matter where we stay. Don't matter. Space makes me sad. Cause sky.